join your troop. You know, you're short an actor, I could learn.
No one's gonna ever replace Wendell. No one.
Well, I wouldn't try and replace him, just plug the hole he left behind.
Plug the hole he left behind. All right, let's see what you can do. I know, be a bird.
Be what?
A bird, be a bird. How about if we try a heron? Big gangling lad like you. Aye, that's it. But now I'm one leg. Hop, move, move. Not run in circles, go that way. Godspeed, stranger.
He's right. With Brendan gone, our parts will have to change. We need someone to play the minor roles. Attendant angel, devil's fool.
You're the fool, Martin. We don't even know who he is.
Oh! Oh!
We'll vote on it.
What?
As our leader, I'm calling a vote.
Springer.
Oh, well, there's a surprise. I'm against it.
Need you ask?
Straw.
Well, I've never seen a heron like it. I'm with you.
Welcome.
I know what you're doing.
By Satan's lies, how woman led her man to fall from holy grace, and with him all.
I, God, great in majesty, in whom no first or last can be, heaven and earth are made through me, and at my bidding now be light. With breath and body, him to bless above all creatures, both great and less. The serpent came with song and smile, but Adam slept free from his wiles, and while he slumbered, thus alone, I drew from him a single bone, the fashion form, a human mate, that mankind might itself create.
Ghostly paradise I was in, but thence I fell and through my sins. Earthly paradise, by God's gift, men and women dwell within. I've tried my all, but in vain, by my wiles to bring them pain. By my wiles to bring them pain. By my wiles to bring them pain, or must I say that line again?
If the world belonged to thee, Lord of all things, thou wouldst be.
If the world belonged to me, women all would ready be to hearken to the devil.
Two measly shillings. We used to make 10.
Not exactly a fortune, is it?
Well, it is enough to bury Brendan and be on our way.
Oh, Brendan, Brendan. Who would have thought we'd end up in this hell?